awkward where you're saying that it's not exactly like a remake of it's just an idea has been taken?
I won't call it a remake. In fact, a lot of people who have seen the film, they say that there's no resemblance. We have just taken the germ of the idea from there. There's the storyline, just one single storyline, which is love story on the run. Taken that and refurbished the whole thing, which is, you know, the screenplay to dialogues to the characters to everything.
What we have to remember is Okudu is made to suit a certain audience. It is made with Mahesh Babu, who was a bona fide star in that sense. We wanted to play the ordinary boy in an extraordinary situation because I think that is more relatable. Jab aapko lage ye mere saath hota to main kya karta, you know, that feeling today in our cinema is much more relevant because our audiences like to see a reflection of today. So even when you're doing something larger than life, if the characters don't feel relatable, you won't connect beyond a point. We've taken the germ of Okudu, which is a very good germ. It's this love story on the run and this obsessed man who wants to marry this girl. That was, based in Hyderabad at that point in time. We've taken Agra as a backdrop in that sense.
Right.
There are only those tonalities that we've kept. Okay, unhone Hyderabad mein city mein wait kiya tha, humne Agra. But we've gone to Mathura after that. So Mathura, Agra, Delhi, we've shot in a different tone altogether.
Right. The entire action, I think, is very exaggerated. The way like we see in Salman's movies, and at least one song which has come out, Superman, I think it has potential of doing like really well. So, how are you looking at it in terms of like as a producer?
My name is not a producer.
But
I'm around there in the periphery.
In terms of box office, when I saw the promo, you know, my perceptions as a viewer definitely changed. Because इसमें एक वो element लग रहा है
which is
somewhere important because तेवर नाम से और फिर promo में there was a journey.
We would like to surprise you even more when you come and watch the film, that it is more than just maybe like a commercial entertainer, that you will get that if you felt something in a Google reunion commercial about this director being capable of giving you emotion, giving you performances, characters, you'll experience that also in Tevar. The box office bit यार कोई नहीं, ना आप predict कर सकते हो ना मैं. We all want our films to do really well, but at this point I think it's too early. Yes, the music, that song has caught on with kids, which is very important, which again comes from him. So I know it sounds very unique that this man who's made 600 ads has suddenly thought of a hook line that is, मैं तो सुपरमैन सलमान का फैन, बट इन्होंने सिर्फ पिंटू के पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से सोचा
थी बिकॉज़ इट वाज नीडेड फॉर द स्क्रिप्ट. नाउ वेदर इट इज अ गूगल रीयूनियन व्हिच हैज इट्स अ स्टोरी,
यू हैव एन आईडिया एड व्हिच आर
वेरी गुड, लाइक और एनी
यू आर डूइंग अ फिल्म विद अभिषेक बच्चन एज़ वेल.
विल आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन वन बाय वन. सो व्हाई डू वी गो एंड वॉच अ फिल्म और व्हाई यू लाइक दैट गूगल रीयूनियन? बिकॉज़ यू फाउंड हैवी इमोशन इन दैट. इट वाज एंटरटेनिंग. इवन इन तेवर इट इज द सेम थिंग. इट इज द सॉन्ग व्हाट यू हैव हर्ड or the promo what you have seen, you will see much more in the film.
Ji.
Much more to explore.
And Abhishek Bachchan movie,
like we've been making film for last 6 years, me and Abhishek.
I've spoken to him for many times.
There is some idea which Abhishek has we've been discussing about that, but nothing is finalized as of now.
Sonakshi Sinha is your co-star. When all these link-up stories come up, does it irritate you? Or because many say that it's good for the movie as well in terms of publicity. During Two States, you're being linked with Alia, and now it is.
See, it's happened actually before I became an actor. It'll happen to people after I'm an actor also. वो रीति रिवाज़ है अभी profession की. It's normal for people to put 2 and 2 and make it 36 because that is what sounds exciting.
22 नहीं 36.
या 22 तो बहुत बोरिंग हो गया ना, अब तो सीधा 36 पे जम्मा
रहे हैं.
22 तो ये भी करेगा, मैं तो 36 पे जाता हूँ. Logic dictates that me and she have known each other since school. Okay, Riya and she have been friends. Nobody knows all this information, but without collecting information, assumptions are made in ki ye picture dekhne ka matlab inka to picture chal raha hai bahut. Hum pehle 10 baar bhi gaye the picture
par, many times
par us din photo nahi li kisi ne, ab main kya karun.
In terms of publicity, it's because of movie as well. Many times those things are floated as well.
You put it together, okay, now that they're doing a film, ab apne 7 mahine bitaye to obviously there's a better comfort between two actors na, you become friends
and your neighbors. I believe
we've been neighbors for the last 7 years, but nobody has seen that till now. Everybody is just saying ki अच्छा इन दोनों ने पिक्चर साथ में, कि अब ये हैंग वी बीन हैंगिंग आउट बिफोर आल्सो, शी हैज अटेंडेड माय पार्टीज, आई हैव बीन सो मेनी प्लेसेस वेयर शी हैज बीन देयर. आई वेंट विद हर आफ्टर शूटिंग टू करंस बर्थडे आल्सो. तभी भी हम साथ में गाड़ी में घुसे थे, ऐसे नहीं कि हम छुप के जा रहे थे. पर तभी पिक्चर रिलीज पे नहीं थी और कोई ऐसे रेफरेंस नहीं था तेवर का, तो किसी ने फोटो भी नहीं खींची. अनफॉर्चुनेटली दैट इज द ट्रूथ. आई डोंट वांट टू शो की देखो हम,
अगर आपके पास हो तो आप शेयर कर लीजिए.
नहीं, उस दिन हम साथ में ही गए थे, मैं गाड़ी चला रहा था, बहुत दिनों बाद उस दिन गाड़ी भी चलाई थी मैंने.
सेल्फी टाइप कुछ
नहीं, मैं अगली बार लेके आपको जरूर दूंगा.